she always talks about him.
Birdie was right. He's in Hope, South Dakota.
And the girl?
She's not with him.
Okay, people, listen up. I'm giving a green light on this operation. I want 47's head on a platter in front of me ASAP.
Sir, don't you think that our priority is on reacquiring the girl right now?
No, Jay. First, we neutralize the rogue element that started this mess. He'll know where she is. Trust me. We get 47. We get the girl. We can't afford to fuck this up!
It's time to send in the saints.
Dexter's nose, sell her off ourselves. And Tyler, he's already in touch with the competing arms company. We're talking six figures, man.
Damn it. Mr. Dexter is not someone that you want to mess with.
Where to go? I'm out with your hands up. Hey, I haven't seen you before. Welcome to the Force. Welcome to our nightmare. I'm just kidding. Sheriff never tells me when a new one arrives. Welcome. So bad with faces. He looks a bit like that.
You know, the kind I wouldn't know about because I'm so busy looking the other way and all.
Look, just because he sends a lot of business my way,
that doesn't mean his gang can just barge in here anytime they like. That prick Mason, he even took a swing at one of my guys the other day. So next time they pull something like that, I'm gonna shoot him for trespassing.
Thank you. Shit!
See, now I do believe that I asked for hot dogs.
That guy, is he?
Yeah, I never fixed one of these before, but I learned a thing or two from those guys, so I'll fucking try.
Fuck.
Good day to you, officer, sir. Top of the morning.
All right, you bald shit. You're keeping me away from the things I like to do. Basically nothing. Over there and put these brakes.
Oh, yeah, I do.
This isn't gonna end well for you, buddy.
Turn yourself in now.
Now.
Do it now.
You got the whole place surrounded. Don't make me bring the canines in there.
I got nothing to
do. You don't want
sir.
Those guys on your ass.
Tell me you got something.
Do you want me to lie? I got nothing.
Sweep the area clean.
Nah, I got nothing. Nada. Come on out, buddy. We got a room ready for you. Nice, clean sheet.
I got nothing here.
Come on out. We got tasers, we got guns, we got clubs. You don't stand a chance.
Where is he? Come on, guys, look alive.
Everything looks normal here.
I want a sweep of the entire area.
There ain't nothing here, man. Hey, come on out now. I promise to treat you humanely. Yeah, I got a pair of bracelets for you to wear here.
Anything over there? Come on, what do you got? Anything?
Everything's nice and quiet. Check the perimeter. Nothing over here.
This isn't gonna end well for you, buddy. Just turn yourself in now. We got the whole place surrounded. Don't make me bring the canines in there. You don't want those guys on your ass.
Come on, use your eye. Anybody seeing the guy?
All clear. All clear here.
Where'd he go?
Hey. Say anything?
Lollipop.
All clear.
Come on out.
All clear.
Get messed
here.
Up.
What have we got, Doc? How's our golden egg?
That is exactly what she is, sir. She is extraordinary. We ran some tests on her. Her cells are enhanced somehow by an isotope in her necklace. It's as if it rejuvenates her. Given the right training, she'd be stronger or faster than any man. But when it's removed, she weakens somehow. She is beyond perfect.
I knew there was some reason the agency wanted her so bad. Jackpot! Ha ha!
Lenny. Lenny's been kidnapped.
What? Who the fuck would dare fuck with me? Are you fucking kidding me? God damn it! You call Jade. Tell her to set up the ransom right now. And call the sheriff. Tell him I want my boy back. What the fuck I pay him for, goddamn fucking pervert.
Oh, Mrs. Cooper.
Sheriff's office. How can I help you? It's for you.
Skirky here. Why? Layla, hi. What? No! God! Damn it! All right, I'm coming. Hang it up!
Where's the girl?
Bob will kill me if I tell you!
I'll kill you if you don't.
Oh, please! We was gonna give her right back! We was just trying to make some money, man.
Last time. Where's Victoria? Don't stop.
Pop told me to leave her with Sanchez.
Where do I find him?
At the factory. Just out of town. Ask anybody, they'll tell you. He runs the fights there at night. All right?
All right, you can stop digging.
Can I get out of this hole now?
Start walking.
Oh, please. Please, that nun, she was an accident, man, okay? Please, I'm not gonna kill any more nuns, I swear. I just drive away. There's no need to do anything. Don't put a bullet in me. I gave you everything I wanted. Please, no more nuns, I swear.
Diana, she